Week on till the
street meets chic in the full collection Karl Lagerfeld designs for Chanel. Lagerfeld lifts denim to loftier heights by pairing it with tweed. He also puts Chanel's signature jackets over jeans. Quilted leather fits comfortably with billowy tulle for day, and it also works well with long, flowing evening wear. Lagerfeld puts emphasis on accessories. He uses everything from motorcycle boots to berets and gloves. But he tells me proportion and fit come first in this one-of-a-kind Chanel collection.
The new proportion is quite tight, but it's stretched, because the tweed, what was a classic material, is now made stretch. And I mix this with grosgrain ribbon and stretch jeans.
Are the jackets long or short?
In fact, they are very short and medium length. Very, very long, not because then we have coats.
So the coat is really a jacket as well as
yes, you know, today, in fact, you must never think in levels anymore. You must think this way, long and slim. And in fact, hemlines cut the body. So wear layers, scarf, things what make you look long.
And yeah. Slim.
Yeah, and slim, exactly.
Have you done many dresses for daytime?
Yes, because in a way people like dresses. I do Chanel suits, but in fact the dresses don't look like suits. In a way, it's an easy way because you don't have the double layering of the skirt, you know. You have the skirt and the jacket. It makes one layer of material less. Huh? Mm-hmm. It makes you slimmer. But you don't have to be slim to look slim. That's the secret of the story. You don't have to be undernourished, because I don't like too skinny women. But with tight sleeves and tight legs and the right proportions, things look slimmer than they maybe are. Huh? And if you're too skinny, because many people are too skinny now, it looks okay too. Huh?
And the evening, tell me about evening.
The evening, you know, I hate the idea of formal wear, dressy and all that, black tie atmosphere. So I've used the black leather jacket from the motorcycle people to wear over evening dresses, because ladies, when they have beautiful evening dresses, very often don't look good when they arrive or leave a party, because her coat is not always the right proportion for a long dress. They were not made for that. Shawls are not the funny thing in the world, except if they're very beautiful, and sometimes they don't match the dresses. So I thought, an easy leather jacket, what you wear for daytime, with everything, why not even eating this?